Hi guys, welcome to Helpful Solutions, and in today's tutorial video, I will be showing you how to clear Apple Music cache. To do this, first open Settings. Now, scroll down and go to General. Now, go to iPhone Storage here. Find Music here and open it. Now, tap on Offload App, and this will remove your Apple Music cache. That's it. I hope this video helps you. Thanks for watching.